Father Raymond Fullam was ordained a Jesuit priest and worked in multiple parishes on the East Coast. In 2019, Father Fullam was named on the list of USA Northeast Province Jesuits with credible allegations of sexual abuse of a minor. In 2009, allegations of sexual abuse arose involving Father Fullam. The alleged abuse occurred in approximately 1954 and 1965.